mind me, ma'am. Pretend I'm not here! I am a Canadian office mountie. I cruise the halls and elevators of this fine building to keep it safe from undesirables!
I'll never get to go to the arcade!
Victory? Oh! Security!
Triple scoop meatsicle, please.
Oh, crud. I must have thrown out all my ice cream at those funny-looking kids. Here you go, Doc.
Hey, this is just a cone with ice cubes in it.
And your point is?
Next! Do you have any gravy freezies?
No!
Frozen pork butt-ups?
No!
A beaver tail cone surprise?
How about a beaver in a cone? Surprise!
Goodbye, Flamingo!
Yes, he's.
I'm so sad to see y'all go, Ham. We was always like the five musketeers.
Yes, we three were quite the duo.
Go! If you move, I will have no one to bother. Who will be worthy of my scams?
Ham!
Oh, please don't leave me with those three guys! Oh, excuse me, little huge girl.
Yes, Principal Terrier.
Well, I couldn't help overhearing. Did you say that Super Cow was never coming back?
Never.
Never?
Never.
Oh, well, not even if, say, somebody did this? Ouch!
No?
But what if someone did this?
No.
Oh, goodness! But what if someone were to do something like this?
No.
And what if someone did this?
No.
What if somebody did this? So, young man, you have 3 seconds to pave a section of road.
Ouch!
Hey, it's a masterpiece! And cook breakfast for 12 hungry lumberjacks. Time's up! What does he have to do, boys and girls?
Okay.
That's right! Spin the penalty wheel! Spin, spin, spin!
But that ain't so bad. I like candy.
You won't be saying that in 20 years when you have a mouthful of cavities.
Good morning, man.
Oh, good morning, Mr. Vengerman.
Allow me to introduce you to a brilliant new product. Invisible Sauce. It's right here in my hand, boys.
Hey, there ain't nothing there. It's a fake.
Of course there's nothing there. Because it's invisible.
Oh, I will take one.
What?
Listen, my 600-pound sister, there is really nothing in his hand.
Sure, because it's invisible sauce.
Look, pal, she's not dying, okay?
So, that'll be one jar of invisible sauce for the heavy-set young lady here. Well, gotta go. Don't forget to write. Give my love to Uncle Gerald. Oh, looky that. Oh, it's just not fair, I tell you. All the other giants got really nice big eggs of gold, when I have none whatsoever. Oh, yes, thief fiddle foe fud. I smell. Ooh, I don't know what I smell.
Man, that giant's huge!
Well, hello! It's me!
The giant.
Ah! I remember the story from math class. You're the magical chicken that lays the golden eggs and his two idiot friends. Ooh, just like in the story, it's destiny. I'm going to be rich!
It's a good thing I'm poking holes in the lid. I remember that guy, Jack, who came up here the last time.
Abracapokies! Behold the flying pork butt! Oh, goody!
Phew! Dear sweet grandma, safe and sound.
Coming!
Keep your pants on! Yes?
Hello! It's me! I mean, madame, hey, monsieur, c'est moi, Heine, the butler, at your servicio!
You mean you're a butler?
Clearly.
We don't have no butler.
Oh?
Why don't you be our butler?
Oh, I thank you!
Hey, how can we help you, Pilgrim?
Door-to-door joke salesman! All right, there was these two cops, Pat and Mike.
I'm sorry, we don't need any jokes.
We got two cans!
Why did you say so?
You see, I'm a beauty pageant scout, and I am always looking for kids. Let me at 'em.
The Great Pansini Circus.
Hello! Run away to join the circus.
Well, you've come to the right place.
Come with me, lady.
What are you staring at?
Never seen a guy butt walk before? You know, we have been running a little short on help these days.
Ever since Mike the micro-trunk elephant
sat on the Chinese acrobats the other night, now referred to as the Chinese pancakes.
You made Mike cry.
And
nothing.
I'm a G-Man. Mike Heine.
Shown a handsome G-Man reach in his gabardine. Hat something for a French, if you know what I mean.
Quick, he's gonna shoot. Run for it.
Cow made a getaway, fugitive on a trike.
Come back.
Heine yelled his first name being Mike, and the G-Man chased him, walking on his butt.
Faster cow.
Now chicken.
He skated on us.
Two on the road, away they went, a running for their lives. And close behind, right on the tails, the G-Man with the hives.
I don't have hives. I'm naturally red all over. Like a newspaper.
They stayed at Hobo Jungles eating Mulligan's stew.
Hey, Mulligan, what stew is this?
Cream of leather.
Ew! Hey! Stop!
Wait!
Through field and stream chase, Tiny. Over falls without a care. Dash two bits against the rocks. The G-Man with no underwear. Into the woods our pals did go and met an old boxer. His name was Joe. Now Joe was not quite right in our head ever since that fight with a poodle named Fred. The cow and chicken, away they went. When in came Heine, that handsome jet.
The poodle was paid off.
Heine did say.
The fight was fixed. I was there that day.
Never say fixed round the dog.
He said.
Right there, Joe. I should have said spayed.
Cow and chicken were on the lamb. The lamb was frost. His name was Sam. But something made them turn and see the G-Man with the bare high knee. So off they sped, as fast as you please. In came Mike.
Have you seen these?
The lamb did thrash the old Heine guy and left him hurt and asking
why.
The Heine was dead. He was dumb, you see. Couldn't tell the difference between a cow and a horsey.
Now that's what ugly horse and butt I say.
No one talks about my funny looking horse that way. He said right now. With the bones so big, away they snooked, as quiet as a mouse. But the G-Man Heine chased him to a movie house. A trap he laid to catch the bear, but the trap he set was a trap for a bear.
Is this your trap?
To Heine he
guys.
Mike Honey got mauled. Into the gutter floor, mangled and sore. Mike Honey spied the kid sneaking out the back door. A chase ensued at breakneck speed, with Darrow and Chicken barely in the lead. Into an alley, which is their chance.
But it's a dead end alley,
said the guy with no pants.
Hey, what the heck is you following us?
Because Cow dropped her crabs on the sidewalk in front of your house. I wanted to give it back.
But I have crabs right here.
Then what do I got?
Oh. Well, I guess they can be my friends then. Oh,